I get to some breaking overnight news in Kalamazoo. Police say they've arrested someone who used a gun to attack and rob one person. That happened around 7 last night on Sprinkle Road near Van Wyck Drive. Investigators told us the robber left before they got there, but a police dog tracked them down not far from where it happened. Officers also found the gun and the stolen items. The person they arrested is 29 years old and is now in the Kalamazoo County Jail.